केजिया मेनेजेस ट्वेंथ स्के मार्शल आर्ट्स चॅम्पियनशीप उत्तराखंडाक रिप्रेझेंट केले थ्रू गोवा. सो हेज्या बद्दल सांगचे.
इट वॉज वंडरफूल एक्सपिरियन्स इन उत्तराखंड. दिस वॉज माय सेकंड नॅशनल. इट ऑल्सो हेल्प मी टू इम्प्रूव माय सेल्फ कॉन्फिडन्स थँक्स टू माय बोथ सर्स, सर मुकुंद गॉन्स अँड सर रुमाकांत. इट वॉज वंडरफूल एक्सपिरियन्स.
सो हाव मेनी पार्टिसिपंट फ्रॉम द गोवा वर देर?
देर वर ऑलमोस्ट 60.
Were you coach only one or two more coaches are there? Coach?
Yeah, two coaches were there and there were many coaches from Goa.
Which standard you are right now studying?
I'm studying 8th standard.
When you
must have been high school.
Okay. When you started martial arts, in which standard you were?
I was in 5th standard and it has been 4 years.
What did you say about SQAY martial arts?
It helps to improve self-confidence and especially to anxiety. First I used to be very scared, but now it helped me to improve my self-confidence.
When girls see you playing this game martial arts, then they get encouragement and how they want to be part of this. What will be your message for them?
They should join for their own sake.
Anything other thing you have to tell about the girls for this game martial arts?
It would be a great idea for them to join. And I suggest everyone.
Thank you.